Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Let's Spice It Up TV. How you all doing? It's such a beautiful day. Why am I not showing you guys the top I'm wearing? It's such a beautiful day today. How you all doing? If you're new to this channel, please do me a favor. Click on the subscribe button, press on the notification bell, and do not forget to leave down a comment below, okay? Do not forget to leave down a comment. Do not forget to share. If you like this video, please share. Share the video. Why my hands are up is because I want to show you guys the top I'm wearing. Yes. So I asked the question today, why are all the chubby girls not coming out? Listen, love, we are beautiful. We are beautiful. We are pretty. We are sexy, just like everyone else. I told you guys already, I'm not trading this body for anything in the world. So guys, what do we want to say today? What am I talking about today? Social media riches. Social media riches. Oh, I don't know if I will talk for pidgin, if I will talk for English, but most of my viewers in Cameroonians, in typical Cameroonians, they like pidgin. I won't go up there and they will start level up with English. So what I want to talk about today now, social media reaches something they not so for Facebook, it is blown a trumpet. Oh, any money for Facebook, I get the one, I get the one, I get the motor, I get the house, I get so they post them. Now I want to ask one question: is your wealth measured on social media? Your world be measured for Facebook. If you more one block, you can put that on Facebook. Who that one help? Who is they concern? I don't know, because to me, I look at like stupidity, because rich people don't talk too much. Dangote day for day, when I no go see Dangote ka post, he has said, now one of my house is this. When I no go see Dangote ka post, moto say, this is one of my cars. When I no go see David day, papa can post, he has said, now one of my houses. Poor people talk to poor people, that they over talk. Poor people talk too much. Poor people, they delight to make unnecessary brag. You know, go more one block, you can put that for social media, you tell the whole world, say, Siam, I want to be house, I need more block. You know, go the plan for buying motor, you can tell the whole social media, say, see, I plan for buying motor. Listen, it's not our business. May some of us learn to live a private life. Not be everything you do, you tell people. If you want to go shit, you go talk. You want to go toilet, you go talk. If you want to go buy new clothes, you go talk. If you buy new clothes, you go kind of say, oh, now for you, I buy the clothes, so and so the day, now for this shop. Oh, it's not necessary, my darling. See, privacy is power. Privacy, not power. It gets on certain things for your life where you don't need to even voice them out. Because when you start talk, now those things where they would use them to fight you. But some of us will too they blind, will too they dull to see. Will too they dull, we know the one, we know the one year, we know the one, we know the every, you know, go buy plot of life, capital for social media. It don't concern anybody. Same, your success not depend on anybody for social media, because nobody need to feed you. Nobody go clothe you at the end of the day. Siam, you know who you owe your success to? You owe your success for your mommy or your away born you and nobody else. Once you are doing well, your mommy they proud of you, that's good. Make it end for inside your household, end for inside your family. No buy land, you capital for here. No do the one, you capital for here. Listen, you don't know who they watch you for social media. Like I tell people every day, people in there every day for social media, they sing say, my haters, so my haters. See, those who come under your page, under your pictures, under your videos and insult you, they're not your haters, because they don't even know you from anywhere. They don't know you from anywhere. Your haters now, people where they close to you, people where know you in total. Those ones now, they're supposed to regard say your haters. Your haters not be people the way they can't crush you on that comment section. I think say those people hate you, they don't hate you because they don't know you. They are trolls. They fit talk anything they want to talk for you and they get away with it. Now so they troll different people there every day. So now they consider one saying your haters. You don't need to show them. Those people you call your haters. When they say, oh, my haters, so jealousy people, this. And you want buy a house, you did talk. You want buy land, you did talk. You don't acquire small money, you did talk. You did go up, you talk. You did go down, you talk. You cough, you talk. My sister, who you did fool? You fool yourself, you did kill yourself. Every day you think it's not pride. It's not pride, my darling. Not be pride. A lot of us is suffer from this thing. Some of us sometimes we sleep, we see our downfall, they know say our downfall, they come out. And would it cause these innocent people the way they don't even know anything? Now you don't take your mom, take them, cause yourself, find trouble, put them wear and front of your skin. social media. I don't care, people. See, don't be carried away by social media. I mean, social media no deceive you. You go buy one dress, you can put that there, so you don't buy dress. No be oh my god, no call of a dress so you wear. If you change house, you go rent a friend, maybe you go carry that there social media. It has nothing to do with us. You don't get anything to do with people. You don't get nothing to do with people. Not be every person will know your next step. Not be everybody will know your next move. Let them see what they want to see. Wait a picture for them. Make they see now. Wait a picture for them. Not be you will take your mop. They like your own fire. They key yourself every day. And they think they do good for yourself. We don't need to know. Especially women then. We women then. Get what they talk too much. When they talk too much, we will not even know for keep our own secret then. We don't even know for keep our own secret. Because some people then they come for social media, can't show things the way they afford and putting the way they buy. It don't mean say those people they know they afford those things. It don't mean say they're useless. Some people they need to show now because it don't make sense. If they didn't make any success today, it depends on that success going out for their family. Personally, me self, my success not belong for anybody. The only person who I work hard for making proud now, mama me. The rest people in Nigeria, social media in Nigeria, I can't show them they do it. They be there for the time I be the sofa. I beg, when I learn for keep on a secret for myself, it's not everything you do that you carry and bring on social media. I told you before, social media can bring you down. If it make you and if it bring you down in 1 second. So stop over talk go bring you down. Concentrate for make your money for social media. Concentrate for two way go impact people their life. Not the carry your personal life can't throw out for Facebook. Not be anything you buy Facebook will know. Not be for Facebook that you can't show riches. Not be for Facebook that you can't show wealth. Because I tell you some of you now on Facebook now na dumping ground for na small change you wanna get that. Now na small dumping ground. And people where they can't show wealth for Facebook that the most poorest people them because they feel inferior. They feel inferior because they feel like the one oppress another people the way they feel like say they don't get nothing for the social media. They don't want to oppress them with their small money where they get and the small thing where they do and they don't want to oppress people. Let me tell you something. If you are oppressed by the things you see on social media, it means you still need to grow up. You still need to level up. Social media na scam. Facebook na scam. All thing na lie. Not be everything. 99% thing we see on Facebook na fake, na lie. Notice some man, not see me, I put the hair. You go the struggle, you want to know the source of my hair. You don't know it I do before I get the hair. Your wealth not be measured for social media. If you like no, wear one jean January to December. No person, no get out for question you. Now you know why you wear that one jean. That one jean, the pain for play with it. No person, no get out for question you. So don't come for Facebook because you feel oppressed because some person oppress you, then you get that you want show your work for Facebook by all means. My sister, you're killing yourself. Level up. Make certain things not move you. Small nonsense they not get for the move again for social media no. Not get for the move you. You not get for the move you. If someone can cautious say, see you poor, they say agree. You come up for poor family, agree. You know they wear good clothes, agree. You know they wear good shoes, agree. Agree all thing. Agree all thing, accept them. Mr. Person, no got question there, you are struggling to prove a point. Which point you do want proof? Not prove any point for anybody because at the end of the day, you owe your success to your family, full stop. You owe them to your family. Whether you fail, whether you succeed, whether you do not have, it not concern anybody. So not come with Facebook for you, for social media, you are showing your dirty world, world that you don't even have. Don't be deceived by social media. Don't be carried away. Don't be carried away. Thank you guys for watching. Do not forget to click on the subscribe button, press on the notification bell, and leave down a comment below if you agree with me. Okay? Bye. Have a nice day. Social media madness.